the boat this morning. This lovely little bit of coastal road. Shame it's still 40 in Scotland. Mind you, with the rigging I'm loaded with, I thought you might be optimistic with some of these hills and a daff. Up the Glasgow and the bed. So we're pretty much just about halfway through the job already. It's now Wednesday, and the last show is next week. I have to check, but it's either the Wednesday or the Thursday. I think it's on the Wednesday. We've just got Glasgow, Wembley, Manchester, Birmingham, and then go drop stuff off and go home. Okay. the old bridge has had it then. Just got gates across it. And shame it just gets so cold and windy up here. I suppose if it didn't, the prices would be a lot more expensive. Hasty back. Well, that won't be this year, I wouldn't have thought.
Talk to Fred, but how do you suggest I turn it to
your mom on transit? At least the sea's really calm.
I'm going to go to the next one.
I'm done. Oh, sod off. So off to London town, as they say. Not sure who they are, but so got a travel day. I'm sure I said earlier, but I've got to go to Wakefield first and pick a box up. Because there's some issue with the floor in Wembley, not being able to take the weight or something or other, so I've got some props or something to pick up. Which is no real hardship, because it's en route really, going across the 66 and down the A1. A slow one tonight, they had to get all the chairs out first. We got there in the end. I'm just debating whether to go and get the truck washed at Ecclefechan on the way down or not. Do have a wash, just whether I can be bothered. Anyway, I've filmed this heaps of times before. I'll talk to you in a bit. I'm just going across the 66. That sky is looking absolutely full of rain. It's windy. Just stopped down a couple of hours, Kip, but the wind kept sort of waking me up. So it woke me up again, and I was like, well, I might as well get going. I can always stop again if I need to. It's going to haul it down looking at that lot, isn't it? At least it's not snow, I guess. So I'm glad I didn't bother getting the truck washed in the end. That would have been a waste of time. Several years ago. Didn't know if it made me jump when he pulled in front of me and hit his brakes and pulled me in. It wasn't the safest manoeuvre I've ever seen. There we go. That's not long after the driver's CPC came in. So I asked him, had many without it yet? Oh yeah, we've had six today. It's an alright one. Foreigners? No, no, English people think they can get away with it. All right. Facebook yesterday was advertising for someone, I think it's part-time rather than full-time, as a litter picker around Lowestoft, £10 an hour. I was thinking, crikey, that's more than what a lot of drivers get as an hourly rate, which is pretty terrible, isn't it, really? Obviously you don't do 15 hours of litter picking. I suppose you could, there's enough out there to pick up, but you probably wouldn't want to. I was chatting to a friend of mine when we went to the dive show the other week. Exactly what we're talking about, but something about driving. He said, what's the average hourly rate? About £20-25 an hour? And I just laughed. So you're absolutely joking, aren't you? I know more than one company that doesn't even pay £9 an hour. Just above minimum wage. Daily rates, they're just terrible. Just shocking. Just a little bit of space. So it should only be a 5-minute job to get looted. And then get on my merry way. Get down to Newark, Sam's already there. Yep. think when the last time I came here was. It's been a few years. Speeders down here because the speed camera about every 100 metres, isn't there? Tarmac has haven't quite got this far. If I remember rightly, there's a pub on the right hand side where I turn left onto the industrial estate. Well, there was. Maybe that'll show how long it's been, if it's still there or not. Funny to think we've just got started on this and there's less than a week to go. I mean, in a week's time we should be dropping the stuff off and heading for home if we've not done it already. See a pub. Oh, there's one just down there on the right. Yep, Travellers Inn.